operating center of software and to explain you now. Client standard, this is what in chapter oscillation, so in oscillation, periodic motion, we get what is periodic motion, a motion which repeats things, repeats itself after a regular interval of time. Motion repeats itself after a regular interval of time, it is called as periodic motion. And oscillatory motion, a motion which repeats itself after a regular interval of time about a fixed mean position is called as oscillatory motion. And simple harmonic motion, it is the to and fro motion about a fixed mean position, such as acceleration is directly proportional to the displacement, but it is opposite to the direction. Direction we can say. So next, what is displacement? So it is the distance of the particle from mean position to instead of time. And amplitude, it is the mean maximum displacement of the particle from mean position. And temperature, it is the time taken to complete one observation. And frequency, it is the number of observation for happened in 1 second, is the frequency. So relation between the t and frequency, or t is equal to 1 by f we can write, or f is equal to 1 by t we can write. Our velocity of a body in SHM or simple harmonic motion SHM is called as, to again they ask what is SHM is, you should have right in a simple harmonic motion you should say. So here v is equal to, velocity is equal to w root a square minus y square. So a is amplitude and t is displacement, y is displacement. And here acceleration, so a is equal to minus y square by y whole cube by y, w minus w whole cube by y is the acceleration of the body in SHM. So here, so in the graph if you write from mean position to up, from mean position to, if it go to extreme position, then it is the formula for that is t by 4 or pi by 2 it becomes. And from that if it come back to mean position, then it become t by 2 or pi. And again if it go down extreme position, minus the extreme position, not plus, minus, up if it go, then it is plus. If it go to down, then it is minus extreme position. If it go to minus extreme position, then it is 3 t by 4 or 3 pi by 2. And if it come back to its original mean position, then it is t or 2 pi. So next is periodic function. So periodic function, it is the function that which repeats after a regular interval of time. The function that repeats after a regular interval of time is a mean function. And some of the example are y is equal to a sin t sin w, y t, or w is equal to a cos y t, or w is equal to a sin w t plus it is the empty sign. This is how you have to write the displacement, velocity, acceleration like here. The next thing is this restoring force. So it is the force in which the tendency being for back the oscillation body towards the mean position, it come back from oscillation to the mean position. And Hooke's law says that the restoring force is directly proportional to the displacement, but it is opposite to the direction. So we can write if F is directly proportional to the Y, or F is equal to minus K by Y, or Y is the displacement and K is the force constant, K is equal to restoring force by displacement. Like this we can write. So here this is the big formula that is derivation of total energy of a body in SHM. So now let's take KE, that is kinetic energy, is equal to half by mv whole square, but v is equal to w by root a square minus y square. Here we learnt the velocity, and w square is equal to v square by a square minus y square. Therefore we can write this as, therefore K kinetic energy is equal to 1 by 2 mw whole square by a square minus y square. We can write, and when we solve this we get F into dy, the force into dy we have to test, and dy is equal to mw square y into dy, and the work done is my square. by y into dy. So mw square y square by 2 into y. So p potential energy is equal to half into mw square y square. So when we solve this, we should cancel. So therefore E is equal to, or total energy of SHM E is equal to half into mw square by a square. This is the equation we get when we solve this. So this is your chapter oscillation. So I will explain all the concepts of this chapter. So okay friends, I think you understand this chapter. Like the video, comment on the video, and subscribe my channel and coaching center for more video. I will explain the next topic in my next video. Till then, take care, have a nice day. Bye friends.